Well, a case of mistaken identity left a New York woman with an unexpected car repair bill. She says an EMS crew bashed in her car's side window yesterday in Hoboken, New Jersey. A passerby spotted what appeared to be a child strapped into a car seat with the windows up. Turns out the woman's granddaughter left her favorite doll sitting in the car seat. She's now trying to get the city to pay for her repairs.